We've known each other a long time. You never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this, Dante?
Doing wasting my time here. He's got this.
You should not underestimate this demon. After all, it was he who took your right arm and gained a great deal of power from it. I'm leaving. I suggest you do not fall behind.
Yeah. Okay, V. You're an interesting guy, but you're right. I've got a score to settle with that son of a bitch.
Dante.
I could take you with no one.
Trust you.
You took off.
Do you not understand? We cannot hope to do this without you.
That's all right, Superstar. Go on with your bad stuff. Go ahead. We got this.
Looks like this won't be a total waste of time after all.
Hey! Jackass!
Did your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal? Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch!
Look. Round two.
What happened to Dante? Where's Dante?
He's buying time, but it doesn't look good.
This can't be happening. Dante lost.
Forget it. There's nothing we can do. We must go.
Have ceased to function as a result of the mysterious tree that apparently attacked the city approximately 1 month ago. In light of this incident, the government...
They're demons! I've seen them with my own eyes! Redgrave is completely taken over!
Let us pray for mercy. This is a trial from the heavens above.
Same crap, different day. So, tell me.
Tell you what?
How's it feel to be rescuing the guy that killed your father?
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. So I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
His research wasn't half bad. Came in handy. Mildly thankful for that.
They have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you!
Thank you.
Nico?
Don't lose your tits. I see you.
Hey, you have to hit every single bump in the road? Gonna ruin my groove.
Going on.
You look like you need a hug, but you're not gonna get one from me. Better get lost.
Hey, who are you?
Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Don't crap yourself. He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said, you dumb one-armed son of a bitch? You're gonna die!
Cheer up, crew cut. You taking notes? Yeah. All right. Time to kick some ass. got some cleaning up to do.
Demons around. That's why I built him that well-functioning arm. To kick demon ass. Hey, Psycho! Watch the merchandise!
Hey, stop bitching and take cover! Getting the hang of this new toy.
Why are they collecting human blood? It's not just about feeding. There's something else. Nico, leave this here? Sweet.
Right there! Nico!
Tough guy. That'll keep him, but not for long.
What do you mean?
Soldier Boy said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
Yamato did this.
Do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs. So you still owe me, remember?
Hey, you two! Dinner's ready!
Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, cause food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers too, cause got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like? What the hell? You a demon?
Killian! Get back inside now!
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo! Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders?
Need to catch up to me. Fast. What a mess.
demons doing in a city like this? Like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V. Trying to stop me? Oh, whatever. Yeah, I can make this work. Doesn't seem like a demon to me. Wait, which way did I come from again? Shall we dance? This again. That was the floor's fault, not mine.
Sick of this.
Thank you.
not gonna lie. This new arm is pretty sweet. Guess the phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring rule?
Tell you what, you call me from now on, and I'll hustle on over.
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense. Yeah.
The fruit is mine!
Stars in a bit of grief and woe. That made my love so high, and me so low.
Gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, you think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Glyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Clifod roots.
V, what the hell are you?
I know I'm late. Shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee! I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
I think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius. Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
And truly gifted. It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken? My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun or a steel pot. Birds. Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Clifod.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah.
All right, move out. So much for teamwork.
Thank you.
Think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere. So this Clyphod, screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down. Great. Now the roots are in my way.
roots have to be coming from somewhere.
Be gone!
Bingo. Yeah.
You want me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me. Without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that. You're up, Nico.
There's no such thing as too prepared.
Thank you.
No chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh?
Lady.
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Chick-a-bow-wow, chick-a-bow-wow.
Yeah. Kitty A would kill me right now.
So, V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement.
Thank you.
human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
The end is now.
without you.
I wonder if I can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Then he'll insult me.
Uh-oh.
He'll insult me.
I think he heard me. It's Avery!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
Meaning, don't fly!
Yeah.
It's our lucky day, V. Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Now to find an exit. Move forward without breaking through these.
At your pleasure.
Huh.
is awfully big.
Duh.
Here, throw it. Return to the underworld.
Must be an escape route.
Pin him to the wall.
Hey, what's in that hole? Did we take a look?
This way, I guess.
Pardon me. nightmare or death, or both. Hey, I could use a hand.
Ugh, you got it. Wait right there.
Malthus, of course, more trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before.
Not in the underworld, anyway!
Shh. Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparda. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparda, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Yeah.
Here's the ball.
Strong in mind and body to wield the Sparda, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparda will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero? Let's go. Once we are near the Sparda, even I should be able to sense its presence.
Well, she ain't dead. Got a pretty smoking body, though. Not that I was barely even noticing. You should go do your thing. I got it.
Yeah.
Back now.
What are you doing down there?
You didn't think you did that all by yourself, did ya?
You know, I bet you taste like chicken.
Oh, you ungrateful son.
I'll leave this beast to you. I must press on.
Well, guess it's just you and me, cockroach.
Fuck!
Ladies away. Got any questions for her? Better make it fast.
All right.
Hey, wait. We could use that. Pick it up. Not that one. The other one.
This one?
Next to it.
Come on, Nico. This one?
Sure.
So what happened to him and Trish? They end up like you?
Trish, she was captured. I remember that. But I don't know what happened to Dante.
Damn it.
You can't travel through here in a car.
Yeah, we know. We're just waiting on you. There's only one way up that tree. Hang on. I'll get ready.
I'm glad to see you look so well.
You too, I guess.
I found these. If they're of any use to you, they're yours.
Wow. I can make something truly awesome out of these.
Shocker. Can we trust him?
Your guess is as good as mine. He might be useful, though. Enough talking. Get some rest. You need it.
Yo! Lady, wake up! It's time to get to work.
I was just told to get some rest.
Oh, you were just told to get some rest? Well, we need to make a path. So start digging. Come on! Get up!
Got something to wear that's good for digging?
Thank you.
You can follow if you want, but I'm going ahead.
That's the right way. Hail. Gotta push on ahead. I'm going down.
right there!
Look!
Nice. Getting the band back together, huh?
What evil lurks? I must destroy.
I thought that was the plan all along.
Let's go.
Took us long enough to get here. What? Tired already?
I just remembered something. This town was attacked. Once before.
Is that so?
I was here. I can still see it. In fact, I was playing right here. That was the house. This is where we part ways. You go ahead.
You're gonna miss all the fun.
No. I must seek out the Devil's Sword Sparda.
What? Yeah, I don't think that's such a good idea. Trust me.
You're not the only one who thinks so. But to win this fight, we're going to need all the help we can get.
Not the only one. What the hell aren't you telling me? Guess there's no point thinking about it. Perfect timing. Yeah. Now we're starting to act like a team.
Ew. You like flirting with me? Knock it off. Get in the car.
Oh my God.
Turn it back now. Not that that was ever an option. Yeah. Time for some payback. All right. Just you wait, you big bastard. I'll drag you all the way down here.
Yeah.
Stood a chance. Guess that's my ride.
Still falling? Down is the only way, huh?
Thank you.
take me now?
Yeah!
know express elevators? Someone's a lousy architect. Out of my way, Wynn. Good. Finally made it. Now, about that paper. A phone here? Does it still work? So, think you can make it all the way here? Thank you. Think it's good to be king, huh? Not for much longer. Hey, douchebag. Miss me? Where's Dante? No body? No dried up Dante jerky? Nothing?
You've come here to die.
He talks. Your reason, huh? I bet your parents didn't like you much, because your name sucks.
I am without a name. I am power. Absolute.
Well, no name. I'll be sure to put that on your tombstone.
You will suffer and die.
I'll show you dead weight. I'm not interested in you having a winning streak. Now I can quit. Time I landed something.
does not course through your veins, yet you try. How dare you strike me? Interfere. What creature stands against a king?
Is that a demon?
You could have at least knocked, Morrison.
Yeah, I could have. I got some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out, too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front? This I like. The water needs turning on, and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Devil may cry.
Dante, do you have any idea how many times I've tried to call? Like a billion. Oh my god, tonight's my birthday party. Yeah, I'm turning 18.
Okay, Morrison, I'll take you up on that gig, but only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find my